But maybe tonight is the night that Genie gets out of Den's head. Ruffin and Bontempelli takes a wonderful mark against Hodge, of all comers. Dare I say, it was Carey-like, but you don't have to blush because it was. And Bontempelli from 30 metres out gets the goal. Stringer and Bontempelli, eh? Massive problems here for the Hawks. Mitchell can't get it out. Liverkin, you know who. Of course it's him. It's him. You know who it is.